again, let's really look at this though. Just because John Morrison has one bad left leg, John Morrison on one leg is probably better than most men on two. So let's not take anything away from John Morrison.
You can't take anything away from Drew McIntyre either. Has not been beaten in one-on-one competition. One huge match is it, Bragging Rights, Survivor Series, and of course TLC to beat Morrison for the title. But is Morrison about to get it back? No!
Remember though, Drew McIntyre capable of anything at any point. Let's not forget that thumb to the eye behind the official's back that was able to allow Drew McIntyre to go on to become Intercontinental Champion. Looks like Morrison's leg just gave out, Todd.
Not good news for Morrison, who's looking for his fourth Intercontinental Championship.
Not a quarter,
he's still gonna go for it, though.
He looked a little reluctant at
first. One foot! Wow!
The flying chuck connects! Hooking the right leg, rather the left leg. And Morrison, you've got to wonder, how many more big moves does he have left in the tank?
Well, it's a testament to what the Intercontinental Championship means. I mean, John Morrison is as gutsy as they come. Great counter by Drew McIntyre, able to pivot his hips. Cover here, this could do it.
McIntyre looking to retain his title. This is the first title defense, as I mentioned, for Drew McIntyre. Promised that not only would he win the Intercontinental Championship, but the World Heavyweight title is not far behind.
Now the sinister Scotsman showing his true colors, whatever it takes. The official does not see this. It is beautifully done.
No, back to John, back it up. Back it up now. Back it up. Back it up like that. Come through. That's enough. Back it up. Hey, John, that's enough.
You can see the tenacity from Morrison.
Get out of that corner, and you listen to me, okay? Pull it out. What are you doing, huh? Bring it back.
McIntyre shoved Morrison into the referee.
Hey, back it off. Back it off.
This match as a result of a disqualification, and still Intercontinental Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Todd Morrison was arguing with the official, and it seems that the official thinks that John Morrison struck the official with his grounds for disqualification. Brilliant move on the part of the champion, Drew McIntyre.